Hey everybody, welcome to Secret Animal. Today on a Secret Animal channel, I'm going to share pony special review. How to allow pony in simple areas. Any of several breeds of small horses standing less than 14 hands, high and noted for gentleness and endurance. Among the common pony breeds are Shetland, whose docile nature and good adherence make a desirable pack of animal and riding horses for our children. The Welsh hardy breed with fine endurance and style. The Welsh Cob noted for its high stepping accent. Exmoor and Dartmoor native to the moors of Smartfast, Devon and Cornwall, England, and now used to breed Polo Sonnies and Highland, three grey saddle animals. Subscribe and turn on notifications so you don't miss any more videos of horses and much more. Ponies are horses other than Arabian that are shorter than 14 hands. They are generally very steady, intelligent, energetic and sometimes stubborn. The coat is of all colors, mainly dark, and the mane and tail are full. Ponies are used for pulling cartage and pack load and children riding horses and pets. There are numerous varieties including the Welsh, Dartmoor, Exmoor, Connemara, New Forest, Highland, Dell, Fell, Pony of the America, Shetland, Iceland and Norway. Ponies are warmer countries included in India, Java, Manila and Argentina. Originating in the South Tyrol and the Haflinger is mountain pony, enduring robust and versatile, used for all the farmer labor, for pulling a carriage sledge and for pack hauling its chestnut with a flaxen mane and tail. Some breed of ponies such as Capsian are shorter but have the body proportion of horse instead of shorter legs relative to body size of the true ponies of Northern Europe. Ponies simply refer to small horses, adult horse that measures less than 14.2 hands at the width. Without shoes may be called a pony. A hand is 4 inches. The 0.2 is not a decimal but referred to extra inches. So the horses that measure 14.2 hands is 58 inches at the width. The width is the ridge between the shoulder blades. Ponies are often considered to other characteristics that distinguish them from horses. This includes thicker hair, broader foreheads, proportionality, shorter legs and wider barrel, heavier bone and generally stocky belt. Horses used as a mountain in the game of polo and are called ponies regardless of size. Many polo ponies are quite tall. Most modern ponies are thoroughbreds and are most thoroughbreds. Ponies of the horse whose mature status is less than full size of horse. The line of separation between horse and pony is different according to particular equestrian culture, but it's usually around 14 heads tall. One hand equal to 4 inches, so 56 inches typically a height limit for a pony. Horses are measured in hands. One hand, two horses cannot make have a pony, but two ponies cannot mate and have a horses. Subscribe and turn on notification you don't miss more videos on horse breed and much more. Check out our playlist of top 10 videos for healthy horse breeding, and I will see you in the next video. Take care.